Stunning Pluto images show something unusual going on there. One of the most exciting things about space is the opportunity to stumble across new discoveries. Thanks to constant evolution in space science, humanity has moved from thinking Earth's the only planet to knowing that there are 8 more in our solar system, and even more in other galaxies. It's exciting really when you think about how far space travel has come. Now, it's possible to know just as much of another planet as you know of Earth. Of all the planets, Pluto is the farthest from the Sun. But even that is not too far for research. Yeah, it may not see much of the light of day, but except a planetary body is hundreds of millions of light years away, it's never a write-off for research. As a matter of fact, space research for Pluto has returned a series of stunning images that show that something unusual is going on there. Want to know what that is? Stay tuned and don't go anywhere. You might just be in for the discovery of your life. Two sides. Just like every elliptical shape, there are two sides. For Earth, that's the North Pole and the South Pole. It's a little bit different for Pluto. Rather than have poles, they have sides, adjudged by the presence of sunlight. Space scientists have dubbed one side the near side, which is the part of the planet that's mostly in the sun. The other side is the far side, or the dark side. Thankfully, the absence of sunlight at the dark side didn't stop the spacecraft from taking visible pictures. So the world still has something to look at and examine. Heart-shaped feature. Is it possible for a planet to fall in love? Celestial beings from the MCU and DC maybe. Certainly not planets. Or at least, not planets in real life. However, what else could explain the image of the heart-shaped white patch on Pluto's near side? Simple, it must have been in love with another planet a long time ago. Or perhaps, a celestial being had carved that piece of art as a message to a lover in another galaxy. But it's weird, isn't it? You've seen a space picture of Earth before. Are there any specifically shaped designs like this on it? Why does Pluto have one? Unfortunately, scientists don't yet have an answer for these questions. However, there are other things that can be learned about the heart-shaped patch. Take Sputnik Planitia for instance. It's a basin of ice in the heart's left ventricle that teems with glaciers. As if that's not enough, this heart patch is located almost opposite Charon, the planet's largest moon. Coincidence, yeah. Space research models suggest that there's an underground ocean beneath this patch, and that all that water and ice is so heavy that it could be responsible for Pluto's alignment in the solar system. Huge, right? But also super mysterious. Scarred planet. Pluto may be the farthest and smallest planetary body, but it has its own fair share of scars, and it hasn't even had any human beings yet. On the far side of the planet, for example, there are a large group of cracks like ripples or wrinkles. One of them is so big that it almost touches the near side. It then runs all the way around the planet, creating the impression of splitting Pluto into two halves. Could Pluto be about to split itself up? Why? Why are there so many wrinkles and cracks on this icy planet? I'll tell you. It turns out that there could be an entire ocean under Pluto's surface. The movement of this ocean over time is what's responsible for the scary surface. Structures. Earth has its rolling hills and peaky mountains. Pluto has its ice. Not just sheets of it or a frozen ocean underground. I'm talking about shards of ice as high as a skyscraper. Some of them can be as long as 30 kilometers. But the spooky part is that these shards of ice are equidistant from each other. There are lots of them around the planet. In fact, scientists discovered more of them on the far side than there are on the near side. But none of our smart space scientists can tell how these structures came about. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Well, if you're thinking something else, be sure to let us know in the comments section. But I'll say this. A horror movie that's acted on Pluto is not something I want to watch.